Neptune 2.5 is released. And you are asking what is so special about Neptune? Let me show you this. Neptune ships with a customized KDE desktop. This comes with a gorgeous, beautiful looking theme that integrates nicely with Qt and GTK applications. You can change the user interface with pre-installed templates very easily. If you don't want to install Neptune, you have the possibility to create a live USB stick with Neptune's easy USB installer, which you can download for Windows and Linux. If you want to save your configuration changes to your live system, you can do so with Persistent Creator or with the Snapshot Manager, which allows you to not only save but share your configurations with your friends. One of the main features of Neptune is the full-fledged multimedia support. We not only ship the best video playback software, VLC, and the best audio player, Amarok, but also a video editor and an audio editor. On top of that, we offer you the best multimedia encoding software called Encode, based on FFmpeg. Chromium and iStuff as networking tools, as well as Wireshark and Kismon as networking diagnosis tools. If you want to write a letter, or want to hold a presentation, or want to manage a full-fledged database, you can do so with the best free office suite, LibreOffice. Manage your pictures with GrandView or edit images with GIMP. Develop in Eclipse. Or play a game. If you're running low on computer resources, you can try out the minimal edition with NXDE, which runs pretty fast. Or you could try out E70, which is not only very fast, but also very configurable. Walking out your door, I don't care anymore. And just this and more only on Neptune 2.5. The sound bores us all. We have nothing left to hide. La 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 la.